Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We used to be number 10, now we permanent in one. In the battle, lost my finger, Mike became my arm, as we hit nasal, blood becomes lukewarm. Tell them, come on, be easy now, squeeze this armor. Test why cleft, see that flesh gets scorned. So bad, make me feel like you ain't wanting to be born, John. Tell your friends, stay the hell out of my lawn. Chicken George became dead George, stealing chickens from my farm.
Good morning, Person High. It's Tighten Up Tuesday, September 19th, 2023. I'm Sean White.
And I'm Colin Twigg with Morning Announcements.
This Thursday is the first ever Paul Talk Spirit Day. Please participate by dressing up like a hippie or wear peace signs to promote the International Day of Peace. Let's see which class has the most spirit.
Do you enjoy designing things or playing video games? Are you a girl with an interest in programming? This Thursday, September 21st, will be the first meeting of the Girls Who Code Club. We are looking for new members, and you do not need any coding experience to join. We meet on Thursdays during B lunch in Ms. Brown's room, 313. Please stop by and see what it's all about.
This is a reminder that there is a junior class council meeting today during A lunch in Ms. Brown's room, 313. Hope to see most of you there.
Attention seniors! Are you looking for a unique opportunity that will really make your resume shine? Then apply to become a student page. This is a great opportunity for seniors with an interest in government, law, and political science. Applications should be picked up and returned to Ms. Mahar and guidance no later than Monday, September 25th.
For lunch today, we'll be having a meat lover stromboli, green beans, graham crackers, fruit, and milk.
Have a great day, Panthers. Yeah.